Ladies and gentlemen, from the Netherlands, I salute you wherever you come from and wherever you are. My key message to everyone at this virtual summit is a simple one. We are all vulnerable to climate change and we are all responsible for addressing its causes and adapting to its consequences, together. This is something that we in the Netherlands feel very strongly about. We don't have much choice. A large part of the Netherlands already lies well below sea level. So water management has been a matter of life and death throughout our history. It's in our DNA. And that won't change because rising sea levels pose a direct threat to our future. Ever since the Middle Ages, we have known that working together is the only way to keep our feet dry. And after a devastating flood in 1953, which claimed more than 1800 lives, we have learned the hard way that long-term safety is not about tackling the previous disaster, but about preventing the next. Today, in our National Delta Program, we combine scientific knowledge and technical know-how with long-term financing policies. And we are gladly exporting that expertise and integrated approach to the rest of the world. There's no denying that we, and indeed the whole world, need to prepare ourselves. The Netherlands is committed to reducing CO2 emissions to the level that's needed to keep global warming well below 2 degrees Celsius, and preferably below 1.5. We are championing this ambition in the European Union, and we will do the same at the upcoming UN Climate Summit in Poland. But even if we achieve this ultimate goal of the Paris Climate Agreement, the urgency of climate adaptation cannot be overstated. That's why Dutch water professionals are working to build a safe and resilient future all over the world. From Bangladesh to New York, and from Jakarta to the Yangtze Delta in China. Only recently, we had the honor to host the launch of the Global Commission on Adaptation. And we are also home to the Associated Global Center on Adaptation, which I'm glad to say will act as a managing partner of the Climate Vulnerable Forum. So from the Netherlands, we're reaching out to the world to fight climate change together and to make us all less vulnerable. Let us join forces and make it happen. Thank you.